Dhyan Chand is a legendary hockey player who played for the national hockey team in India from the 1920s till the early 1940s. When he played for the Indian hockey team, the team bagged three Olympic gold medals in the years 1928, 1932 and 1936. Honoring him every year, India celebrates the National Sports Day to mark his birth anniversary. 1. Dhyan Chand served the Indian Army and retired as a major after 34 years of service. He joined at the age of just 16 years as a sepoy for the British Indian Army and played hockey when he was still enrolled. 2. Chand was a name given to him by his friends because his practice sessions would sync with the moonrise. He used to play in the moonlight to become a better player in the game. Since then, Dhyan Singh became Dhyan Chand. 3. There's an award named after him, the Dhyan Chand Award, in the sports category. It is the highest level of award for a lifetime achievement in the category of sports in India. The award was initiated in the year 2002. 4. He was first called the Magician of Hockey when a news report about India's victory in 1928 Amsterdam Olympic Games was reported. Dhyan Chand was the leading goal scorer with 14 goals. 5. Dhyan Chand was also popularly recognized internationally. The Führer Adolf Hitler was very impressed by Dhyan Chand's stick work. He offered him a German citizenship and a colonel rank in his army, but Dhyan Chand refused the offer. 6. In Austria, there's a statue set up in his honor with four hands and four hockey sticks depicting his mastery in the sport. 7. Officials in the Netherlands suspected that Dhyan Chand's stick consisted of a magnet and so broke his stick into two pieces. 8. Dhyan Chand was called the Wizard of Hockey and scored more than 400 goals in his international career. Out of them, at least 100 were scored in the Olympics. 9. Once, in a match, Dhyan Chand was unable to score a goal. He went on trying but was unable to do so. He later argued with the match referee over the measurement of the goal post. Surprisingly, it turns out that the goal post was not in conformation with the official width under international rules. 10. He was awarded the Padma Bhushan in the year 1956. There have been multiple appeals to award the Bharat Ratna to Dhyan Chand posthumously. 11. His brother Roop Singh also played hockey. Together, they were called the Hockey Twins. 1932 Olympics, India beat USA 24-1 and Japan 11-1. Dhyan Chand scored 12 goals and his brother scored 13 goals from the 35 goals scored in the matches. 12. However, he was short of money and ignored by the nation in his last few days. He was sent away from a tournament in Ahmedabad, not knowing who he was. He died from liver cancer on 3rd December 1979 while getting treated in the general ward of AIMS, Delhi. His regiment, the Punjab Regiment, accorded him full military honors.